I understand, Mike, that your new book, Heavy Duty 2, Mind and Body, which is filled with quotes, has a quote from Thomas Jefferson as the first quote of the book.
Yes, and it is perhaps President Jefferson's most famous. He said, "Fix reason firmly in her seat, and call to her tribunal every fact, every opinion. Question with boldness even the existence of a God, because if there is one, he must more approve of the homage of reason than that of blindfolded fear." Close quote.